working with the Galveston Corps of Engineers, we won the Orange County Coastal Restoration and Storm Surge Protection Project.
Project Orange is a coastal storm risk management project. It's been envisioned for a number of years, and it will help protect the citizens of Orange, Texas, really from the Sabine Neches area to Orange, Texas from hurricanes. We expect there will be about 6 design packages, several large pump station packages.
We're working with our JV partner, Jacobs, to divide those packages and put discrete teams in place to deliver the designs over the next 18 to 24 months.
The Port of Houston is the largest port in the U.S. in terms of waterborne tonnage. It's also the third largest oil producing and exporting port from the Houston area.
Roughly 35% of the oil and gas comes through this port. So it's important infrastructure, but more importantly, we live here, okay? Stantec lives here. Our JV partner, Jacobs, lives here. So this is our community and it's important to us.